with it. So let's just start this, and then once we get in, I will play around with
Previously
Dodge.
Previously on Alan Wake, I came to Bright Falls with my wife, Alice.
Thank you for coming here with me. I thought maybe you could write here.
I don't want to hear it! God damn it, Alice!
Oh, I hate
now,
that part.
She's missing.
Alice? Alice?
I woke up behind the wheel of a crashed car. I'm missing a week. I was attacked by shadowy men straight from a nightmare. The sheriff took me to the lake Alice and I had stayed at, but the cabin had disappeared.
Da da da. Da da da. Chivalry, I need a bigger desk. I swear to God, if you could see how cramped. Okay. Oh my God, close your hand, dude. Anna made a closed hand.
Honey, I'm home.
Back here, sweetie. How was it?
Worst weather I've ever seen.
You should put some coffee on. It'll warm you up.
Wow, he looks horrifying. Look at those dead eyes. This is the hero of our story? Switch on the coffee maker. Are we back in Octodad? Okay, hold on. So if I do this and dodge. Nope, that's... Wait, what was it? It was... Let's see. I wonder if I can... My God, this mouse sensitivity. If I run. Oh, it's not going to let me run. Son of a biscuit eater. All right, we'll have to deal with that. However, oh, you know what? It's probably not going to let me choose little numbery things either. Okay. Let's see what we do. Switch on the coffee maker. Here we go. Following the yellow dot. Where's the thermos? We like thermoses, though.
Hey, look. Handsome.
Hi, shut up. I'm on a thermos.
Night, but these shots are turning out great.
I guess you're going to need that coffee then.
Hey.
I'll go put it on.
Oh, I can't crouch, but dead ass though. Okay. Is there a thermos in here? Gently, slowly, delicately move the mouse like a very delicate little birdie. Turn on. Yes. All right. What do I do? Do I get undressed?
Coffee's
oh, that was the
on.
Coffee maker.
Great.
Okay.
Thanks.
Do we all remember how...
I'm going to finish this by tomorrow.
Mm-hmm. Difficult it was to do this when I had tentacles. Do we all remember this? Can I bake some bread? I want to play with the Cuisinart. Oh, go to Alice. Hold on. I want to see if there are thermoses in any other rooms. Oh, look. I have... Oh, it's the same jacket. Damn it. What did I get us? What's in there? Oh, my God.
Oh, hey. I just finished those cover mock-ups. They're on your desk. Tell me what you think.
No kidding. I didn't think you'd get them done this quickly.
On occasion, I can perform all sorts of miracles, my dear.
Oh, really?
Well, you seemed to think so last night.
Ugh. What? Pictures of myself? Okay, examine cover mock-ups. This right here? What am I... What the fuck am I examining? Can I examine dead ass? They won't even let me get close to her. Okay. Oh, probably on the computer. Computer. Wait, this is stupid. Oh, come on. What? All right, I pushed a chair out of the way. I'm standing on the chair now. This is what we want, right? The fuck? Okay, Mia. This is silly. This is awfully silly. All right, I'm missing something obvious. Did she say she put them somewhere and I was totally talking through it? I can't imagine that could have happened. Here, it's in the other room. Oh, shit, it is in the other room.
These look really good.
Yeah?
Oh, sure, until Barry gets his hands on them. Which, by the way, will happen over my dead body. The last time was the last time. Oh, and speaking of Barry, he called. Alan!
Oh, chill.
Alan, please check the fuse box.
Is this...
I'm right here. I'm on it, honey.
First,
please,
I'd like
hurry.
To look at my work. Return to sender. What I can't forget. Alex Casey. The things that I want. The fall of Casey. Great. All right. Fuse box. Oh, I'm running now.
I really don't like this, Alan.
Chill. Chill. I have elbow patches. I can save you.
Honey, really? It's a power outage. I've got the flashlight.
Okay.
Now I gotta go to... I didn't even change the fuses. No, this is just...
Hi.
You okay?
I'm sorry. I just... It just really spooked me.
Here,
don't worry.
Can I shine the light in your eyes and maybe make you look directly at me?
I know, it's stupid, but it's just... Especially when I'm not prepared for it, you know? It gets to me.
That looks comfortable.
I love you.
Tell me a story, Ryder.
Okay. I used to have these nightmares when I was a kid. The dark really spooked me, too. When it got really bad, my mom gave me this old light switch. She called it the clicker.
The clicker, huh?
Yeah. If I ever got scared of the dark, I could just flip the switch and a magic light would scare the monsters away.
Oh, sure.
Get him.
Here
get him.
Is.
Alan.
Maybe it'll help you, too.
Yeah, nice story, Ryder boy. You made that up right now, didn't you?
No. Seriously.
I love you, even if you are a liar. Thanks
that
for
hand.
This.
Oh, I can't watch. Oh. Sorry, was I supposed to be touched by that?
Hmm. How do you feel, Mr. Wake? Any nausea, disorientation, anything like that?
Got a hard
on. Mr. Wake, how are you feeling?
I'm okay. My head's fine. I had to lie about my headache and memory loss. He'd send me to a hospital for tests.
What is he looking at?
Very well. I don't think you have a concussion, but you've obviously been through quite a shock. You should take it easy for a couple of days.
Ooh. Thanks.
Well then, Mr. Wake, we're done here. If the pain gets any worse or you experience any other symptoms, you should come see me. I'll let you get on with it then. Sarah, Sheriff Breaker, is waiting for you. She's very good at her job. I'm sure she can locate your wife in no time.
Would like to look at the
Doc
back
Nelson
of this man's
was the
head.
Image of a small town doctor. Sheriff Breaker had called him to the station to take a look at the cut in my head.
And gently place a dead fish on a newspaper that happened to be... Oh, I'm looking
I'm
at it.
I'm sorry you had to cut your morning fishing short for this, Doc.
Oh, she's a beauty, ain't she? Not the biggest I ever caught, if you can believe that coming from an old fisherman like me. But she's right up there. Now, she's a largemouth bass, which is what you're after if you prefer a lure. Now, if you want either trout or salmon, on the other hand, then it's fly fishing for you. You a fishing man, Mr. Wake? Oh, doesn't really matter, I suppose. But it can be very relaxing out there. You can't get me off the water this time of year. Closest thing to heaven.
I'll take your word for it, Doc.
I want to look at the Turing machine back there, but I don't suppose they're going to let me. Ugh. What are these? Okay, stop!
I believe you'll find the sheriff in her office.
Okay, but can I kick this? Well, never! Ugh. Okay, stop it! Why am I so destructive? Does anyone have an answer to that yet? Why do I want to smash into everything? Oh, that's right, that's right. This is the game where I headbutt doors open. Oh, it's the lantern lady.
Thank you for testing the lights, Miss Weaver.
I'm gonna focus.
Everything seems to be fine.
I don't have the luxury of being complacent, Deputy Grant. The bulbs will need changing soon. You can't change them in the dark.
Oh,
I'll be sure to
honey.
Take care of it, Miss Weaver.
Okay, but...
Have a nice day now.
What kind of lantern
I'll
is
this? I'll
come
back later on to remind you, just in case.
Is it kerosene? Is she carrying around a
Mr.
kerosene
Wake,
lantern?
The
what?
The sheriff is waiting for you in her office down the corridor.
Okay.
That was Cynthia Weaver. I guess you can call her the town eccentric.
Okay.
She used to be the editor of the local...
Ooh, something just happened!
Other things these days.
She'd
what?
Right
Angel?
Where come from.
As you can see, she's a little
is
obsessed
it time
with
for
the
new subscription already?
Town,
Angel, thank you so
refuses
much!
Refuses to step on shadows, things like that. Back in her day, she wrote about all sorts of weird things...
Oh, stop talking!
Bright Falls has a colorful history. Of course, what small town hasn't?
Okay, can I thank Angel now? Angel, thank you so much for re-upping your sub. That's amazing, and I really appreciate it. And we can officially tell Tashir, son of a bitch, stop talking. I'll go see Sarah, whatever the fuck. What? Boom. Nope. Yep. That was the fish guy, but that was where the yellow dot told me to go. All right, here we go. Bonk!
Come in, Mr. Wake. Your phone's on the desk. The battery was dead. It's charged now.
So you beat Tashir, Angel. You officially beat Tashir to the new, to the recep.
Have you looking for my wife yet?
My men are already on it. Now, can you tell me what happened?
I'm not sure. I can't remember. We were arguing. I walked out of the cabin.
The cabin on Cauldron Lake? How did you end up at Stucky's gas station?
I wanted to tell her what had happened last night, but I couldn't. She'd locked me up. Excuse me. I need to take this. Hello?
Oh, something
Alice,
else just happened.
Please help me.
Hee-hoo.
Alice?
Stop talking to the law. You'll do exactly what I say if you ever want to see
God,
a wife again.
Stop all the talking.
Who is this?
Okay,
go to
shush.
The back lot. A hole in the fence on the left. Look inside the junker. I left a little something there to convince you we're all on the same page.
Yes, yes.
After you ditch the cops, you're going to meet me in Elderwood National Park. There's a spot called Lover's Peak.
Read.
Midnight.
What am I reading?
Don't do nothing stupid, pal.
What the fuck am I reading? Okay. Read what? Oh, I see. Thank you so very much for the bits. I really appreciate it. Thank you, thank you. You are very nice and always very supportive. And also, let me just say this. I love quiet, talky movies. I will watch 2 hours of two people sitting across a table from each other talking and just be in seventh heaven. In this game tonight, I cannot stand all the talking. It is driving me berserk. Moving on. Missing Richard Baugh, Bruce Stansky, Jacob Miller. On a camping trip, overdue, haven't been in contact. If you have seen them or know their whereabouts, please call blip. Thank you. Okay. I shouldn't have drunk the Mountain Dew before the stream, because it's all burps all the time right now. Oh, look, another fuse box. There is not enough.
Can I help you with anything?
Yes, you can stop talking.
I need to get some air.
Yeah, don't talk to me.
The sheriff said I could go out back.
Shh.
Of course, Mr. Wake. You can get there through the cell corridor.
Oh, no, no. There's a blinking button.
Hey! Yeah, it's Mulligan here.
Shh.
I'm at Stucky's gas station with Thornton. Here. There's no sign of him.
Damn it. More
wait. Yeah, this is Thornton.
Look,
we've located the brake room. It's here. That's some good news, right? Stucky was supposed to be driving it at the rehearsal today. Over.
Oh,
give me that.
Hey.
Mulligan here. Looks like someone really thrashed the garage. Over. Okay, roger that, guys. Keep looking for Stucky.